All right, hello, hello, hello. It is time to mess around with more essences of anguish. Let's see how we do this time. We need something good. Today is not looking the day. Guess I can save that. Guess I can save that as well. Man, what are all these lightning ones? Physical. This is so bad. Holy man, these are not. These are crazy. That's so crazy. That is so crazy, man. This is sickening. Well, there's the intel. Trying to play that and it's just not working out, or want to play that, it's not working out. Terrible. Totally terrible. Disgustingly terrible. Gonna burn through all my embers just to get what I want to see, I guess. Might as well get some gems. Okay. Maybe today has the primals. Maybe that's the other thing I could get. Maybe. Okay, at least I get another anguish. Thank goodness.
Discipline.
I need more embers. I need more gems. Oh, so shards first. Okay, there's another one. More Rift Guardians. Key there for that third one. No key from the second one. One key.
My pack is full. I am returning
to time to clean up. Ooh, okay. But it doesn't have the discipline. So sad. 1 in 9, no discipline. Almost. Where are the primals? Keeps dropping regular drops. Maybe this floor? It's usually this floor, right? Guess not. Unless it's got hidden somewhere. Why does the pet not pick it up faster than I do? It's so sad. Focus? Is it gonna be a good one? Intelligence Necro 156. CDR. Slanderer. Wait. Oh, I clicked the wrong... dragged it on the wrong thing. That soul shard better be an anguish, but I don't think so. Necrode gloves. Gems. Guess there's no primal in this visions. Getting transmog though. Space anymore, so I'm just gonna go around there, and then let's go ahead and play this one. Low rolls, lightning, physical, and there goes two more. Fun. That's so fun, man. So fun. How many anguishes do I need to make? While waiting. So my soul count like, ooh, okay. That's a lot of gems. At this point, with the mats that I have, I should just make my, just complete my wizard, because it's just annoying now. Like, if I want to get, especially if I just want to get all these different bosses instead of like going for Skeleton King and Butcher, well, especially Butcher anyways, it's cool that I get my visions and all that, but like I just don't want to deal with that. Yeah, I think it's time for me just to go make that wizard. The problem is, I don't want the stupid primal to land there first while crafting. I want the primal to land, like, on here. As in, like, the double primals first. That's the problem. Man, these explosions are like, one of them is always late. I just want the double primals to land here first, and then I'll do the other stuff. Why is my gosh, man? It's like I'm not even using Buna the Hoarder, and my pet is still slower than me clicking. I almost clicked that yellow, by the way. And then the discipline on the displacement is dumb. Still not the double primals. I don't really care what they are, just drop. So that I can do other things, potentially. Yeah, and then the Yangs are always dropping, but they're not anything useful. How many keys do I have now? 109. I'll just do this for fun at this point. I'm still waiting. gonna be collecting gems. To the point where I'm gonna be able to augment the next build.
Need more time. Bleed, you filth. Not ready yet.
Come on, these explosions gotta like be more well timed, man. There we go. That luck right here is better. Maybe this second Gibbering Gemstone would give me the luck that I need on the Anguishes and Primals. Right? That's the second one. So that's go check this spot as well. At this point, I might as well just check. Of course not. It's fine. I've already done my the stuff with my friend's help, but like, I just wanted to know. Since this game had the gibbering, it's like, might as well check. Use as many white materials as I can get. Gems. Double check.
I am returning to town.
Let's try. Fire. Man, I guess it's not time to play God anymore, which is fine. Even though I want to use that so badly. So, looks like it's not gonna work out. Nope, on two more anguishes again. Yeah, that this is just terrible. When can they just stop giving those molten affixes?
Sweet revenge. I need more time.
Physical all resist version. Whatever. I'm not even gonna bother anymore. I'm tired of that. I have enough gems to augment already. Okay. Yeah, that the anguishes are making me mad now. Let's go ahead and prepare some more of those. Could use my Marauder, but I'm just lazy at this point. Even though it's actually more efficient with the Marauder. I should just spend some time getting. Maybe I need to play it, the wizard, to get primals. Maybe that's the problem. 153. It's pretty good. What do I need to craft? I'll try to craft that and then it's gonna give me my primals. I wanna do that though. Oculus ring under my feet. Yellow elite. That's a jug. Always on my ring. Another yellow elite. I was just making sure that the save actually has my ancient boots. Shield, nice, double, one from my nemesis. Let's get a better spot for that. Waller. Walls, can you go down? Chickens. partners. Might just be able to take this out before my shield goes down. Not. Okay, maybe this one? No, it's a jug. Something to be happy about rather than the anguishes that caused me to feel annoyed. There's only one anguish that was close, but it didn't really have the second part that I wanted. And it's more of the... I guess it's the more beneficial part of it, still. Power at the end, but obviously this is just the mid speeds.
My name is Ash. When the gem, let's see the gem.
I am returning to town. Yeah. Not going.
A fine battle.
Well done. Not going today. Getting my earth set though. Funny though, getting the earth set on my God DH. It's like they're like, just play. Okay, there's my double primal maybe? Will it be? Nope. Man. Solo. Solo blue is really dumb. Oh, and then now I gotta spend too, because I haven't spent. Go ahead and spend.
Fate smiles on you today.
I guess quivers or gloves. Pants. I was upset with pants already, so let's go back to quivers and gloves. Alright, quivers.
Ooh, that's nice. Can I have it back?
clicking that.
Fortune favors the bold. I've seen better. See you soon.
18. Got some legendaries. Soul Shard. I mean, Forgotten Souls. Then maybe I should just wear the barb stuff. I think I should just do that. Maybe the game is just saying, you know, you should just use your Fortress Ballista now. Maybe we'll give you the primals then. The explosions are so terrible. It's a waste of time. Medium spiders. Shield Yeah, as soon as I use my fortress, they give me shield first. The only good part about this is that the consistency of the necklace is there, so this is just too much stuff for Fortress to play. I need the conduit to help me speed up the gotta spawn this far away. Yeah. Somehow I stood right at that swing too. The timing. I want double primal, not double consumable.
My name is Ash. And when I give you, you have a gem.
The one time I do 128 just a test, they give me the successful ups. That's a funny screenshot to take, I guess, of the pylons. So funny.
I need to go back.
If the double primals aren't dropping, it's just pointless of this season. whole point of playing it is to, you know, enjoy it, but it's not enjoyable. It's not like I want the usable primals either. I just want random crappy ones. Yeah, I'm not getting anything.